need 2 cups of mud. Mud ice cream stick to mix and methi seed to 1/2 cup of water. First, we should put the water into the mud little bit. Don't put so much water because it will be messy. Now put the methi seeds into the mud. You should observe it. See, first we should cover it and again put the seeds. Don't press so much. A little bit of mud. Because seeds should be covered. Is ready. I will show day by day how it will grow. Thank you.